Hello friends, welcome to MND's creation. Under MND's creation, you will be learning lots many things: jar making, soft toy making, home decorations, and lots many things. Hope you will enjoy the channel. Today we will be making flowers out of stockings to decor our flower pots. Also use your old stockings, buds which are easily available in the market, scissors, thread. This is a green tape. It is an adhesive tape. You need some wires of different gauges. These are thin wires, these are thick wires. to take the bud which are on the both the side of the thread. We will take nearly 5-6 buds, arrange it, fold it from the center like this. Now take the roll which you have prepared, put it over here, take a thread, take one petal, keep it here, continue tying. See that you make 4-5 rolls so that flower doesn't get loose. Now another petal should be arranged like this. About the shape, that you can shape it afterwards. Similarly, turn by turn, you will start arranging all the petals and tie it up. Hope you liked it. If you liked it, give a thumbs up. Bye.